Okay, let's all stand. We're going to continue our worship. Singing praise Him, Jesus, our precious Redeemer. Thank you.
Let us pray. Our Heavenly Father, we thank you for your blessings to this church. We pray you will continue to bless this church individually and collectively. Our Heavenly Father, we thank you for your unconditional love. We thank you for your mercy. We thank you for your grace. Lord, you are our light. We shall not worry about darkness. Lord, you are our strength. We shall be strong. Lord, you are our shepherd. We shall not want. Lord, we thank you for your loving kindness.
your fathers a happy Father's Day.
Thank you.
And this song I've been trying to sing this morning, I call it my grandpa's song. I've been a little emotional just thinking about him this morning. He's been gone 10 years. And my dad can tell you he was a very, very special man. And, you know, I've met a lot of men in this church that are very special as well. And if you listen to the words, you'll hear some of the testimony of what a Christian man is. I just think it's a wonderful thing I'd like to share with you this morning.
Thank you.